Ladies and gentlemen, for your listening pleasure, 116 South. Let's give her an acapella. Guess who song? Guess who wrote this? Guess who wrote this? Guess
who?
Who? Guess who?
Who?
Did you see where Horton saw the Who for the first time?
Yes.
The old elephant watching the band. Horton saw the Who. You know, designated UPS table over here. Welcome, gentlemen. Here's my brothers from UPS, from other mothers, you know. It's hard to believe these guys get your packages to you. It's really hard.
Oh,
Thanks for coming up. Nice little intimate setting here. There we go.
I get the feeling that everybody in the band has a song list except me.
You're just hanging in.
You'll know you're like monitors, right?
We're going to do one from Mike's going to sing now.
Thank you. what's going on?
So this is technically my birthday celebration because I just turned 45 last weekend. So I asked Ralph and Melanie if they would let me come up here and play, and they said absolutely. So this was the first place we played as 116 South. We've gone back with Ralph and Melanie a long time, so they're as much a part of this band, I think, as we are, really. So we wanted to come up here and celebrate right here. So anyway, we just haven't played a lot together lately. But, you know, tonight we're just going to goof off and have some fun. Hope you guys do too.
Yeah, please.
All right.
can't hear him, sorry. We either got to cut down, or...
Yeah, you and...
Everybody cut down. Hey, you can't hear the vocal.
Heard this old song when I was a kid. Me and Ricky Abshire were young back in the day. Let's get a coffee pot, everybody. Hear them old bands. That's before Murphy was born, though. He wasn't hanging out the coffee pot back then. But you know. And Blackwell, he wasn't anywhere near it. But Chris, oh, come on. Beginning to be alive at this point. I think you'll enjoy this. This is our version of a little Lowell George tune. Kicked by the wind, dropped out of sleep, Lord, I had my head stuck.
Yeah.
newcomers in the house, I'll just sit down.
Tom on drum. Great job, Tom.
Thank you.
Chris Walker on guitar. You know,
it was Socrates that made the quote about, I have stood on the shoulders of giants. He's an oar.
You can't even spell Socrates. What you talking about? Oh, he knew Socrates. We're friends. Oh, my goodness.
I thought y'all said Socrates.
What'd you say with Socrates up in here?
I thought they said Socrates. I said Manchester United. Is that your team?
Manchester.
Totally different thing.
They had to squeeze me in here, man. I barely got in here as it is. You know? I didn't know him over you beat me.
I'm not